But I just want to go to Ralph. Does it sometimes bother you na halimbawa magkasama kayo ni Ralph na ang tao ay sa'yo pumupunta, Vilma Santos ka eh. And I know how nurturing you are. I know how supportive you are sa iyong asawa. Paano mo minamanage yun na andito ang aking asawa? How do you do that?
Not easy.
Hirap ng balance, no?
There was a time when Ralph lost the election, and then I won as a second term governor, and we were walking in a mall, and then naiiyak ako pa, and dali. Yun lang lalapit sa'yo yung tao congratulating you. They'll mob you. Congratulations, and then your husband lost. And I felt so bad instead of maligaya ako. I felt so bad for my husband because he's my mentor. He's the one guiding me. If I made good as a public servant, it's because of him. Chino-tutor niya ako. Oh my God. Sisira beauty ko. Sinututor niya ako. Pag may mga issues, you need to learn this, V. And then kahit abutin kami 2 a.m. in the morning, you need to learn this. It's like this, like that. It's inflation. What is inflation? You know, he's my mentor. And then when he lost, and then people, akong minamab, nababali wala yung asawa ko. Instead of being happy, I felt bad. But the good thing, God is so good. Kasi yung sumunod na election, he won again. Because he deserves it. Talagang dapat lang dahil alam ko yung sincerity ni Ralph to serve the people. At yung intelligence niya, sayang pag hindi nagamit dahil sa magaganda niyang plano para sa mga Pilipino. So, kumisa naman, every time we go to a place, I seldom attend yung mga affairs na magkasama kami because whether I like it or not, the Vilma Santos is always beside me. It's not I'm the mayor or the governor, but ang hinahanap pa rin nila si Vilma Santos na artista. And they mob me instead of we talk about the project. Anong pelikula mo ngayon? Hindi ko mag-shooting. So nandun si Vilma Santos palagi. And sometimes nakaka-distract.
Maraming salamat, V. Mga kaibigan, magbabalik po ang anim na dekada, nag-iisang Vilma.